Best of luck, punters. Race 12 last year at Mount Gambier. They're set to race. Ready. Racing off the inside. Spirited Bingle left well. There's some heat coming. It's pushing up, but it got cross. Demora Flash got the lead. Spirited Bingle second. Then Cries Harper behind those. What a knocker. Next is Penny La Moment, and then came Swift Limes, and back at the tail, Chili Kiss up front. Demora Flash led. Spirited Bingle persisting for the rail, and then Cries Harper. Spirited Bingle after Demora Flash. They drive. Demora kicked. Demora Flash beat Spirited Bingle. Third Cries Harper. Then What a Knocker. Behind those came Swift Limes, Chili Kiss and Penny La Moment. It was back at the tail. The time here is around 23:20. Number seven. Good box speed. Crossed over. Bit of a roughie to wind things out. $18 actually. Number seven, Demora Flash. Was seriously challenged by Spirited Bingle in the home straight, but kicked on strongly to win pretty comfortably in the end. It's seven from one, and two is third, which is Cryers Harper. Number seven first. And that's Demora Flash, David Fennell, a Black Bitch, September 2015, Cosmic Rumble, Stylish Moment, beating one Spirited Bingle for Robert Halliday, and third to two, Cryers Harper for Thomas Cross.